myself this Champions Targets and Traps auto resettable target, 22 rim fire. Shoot it with your pistol, shoot it with your rifle. You know, four shots automatically reset it. Looks like it'll be some fun out in the bush or even at the range with the pistol. So let's put it together here. Got a ratchet, crescent wrench, pair of plier type grippers to hold the ends of these nuts. I don't have all the proper tools. Too lazy to go outside and get them from the shed, so I'm just going to make do with what I got. Start with the upright here. Mount these two together. Start the stand. They got eight of these small little bolts. We'll assemble these. If you had a ratchet, whole lot easier. Okay. We got these rails here. You can tell they're a little shorter on the back. So these are the back. Put them on. Same little short bolts. Shorter on the back, longer on the front, so this is the front. Same thing here. Four holes in it, two here, so these two are the same as those two. So we just use regular bolts that come with it, a little bit thicker and heavier. Yeah, there's the ratchet. Goes flush to the back. So. Let's leave that finger tight for now. Install the swinger targets, two sets of these. So we'll just use the regular long bolt right here. There. There. So now we got two more bolts left, one with the washer and the washer. I put it in between here. That allows me to have some space down here so it doesn't squish the last target. The last one has a lock nut on it. And there you go. Tighten this up a little bit. Don't want to tighten this one too much. You want it to be pretty movable. Tighten up everything else. All set up. Here's the idea. Shoot one, shoot two, shoot three, shoot four. Want to reset? There you go. Ready to shoot all over again. Champion traps and targets. 22 rimfire auto reset target. I think it's going to be some fun.